It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. This week on the Street of Dreams, the news, as expected, was terrible. Jobless claims rose to 30 million. First quarter GDP declined 4.8%, and consumer spending dropped 7.5% in March, the largest drop since 1959. Now, Thursday marked the last day of April, and in the face of this crushing economic news, the S&P 500 finished the month with nearly a 13% return, the best monthly return since 1987. Now, this month's rally, the S&P is up 30% from the recent lows of March, and large company growth stocks have made up all their earlier losses and are actually even for the year, once again demonstrating that the market tends to rebound long before any actual improvement in economic fundamentals is apparent. During the financial crisis of 2009, the market bottomed in March in the depths of that recession. While unemployment numbers climbed, earnings dropped, and economic forecasts declined, the recession didn't actually end until the following fall. So today, unfortunately, top Wall Street economists expect the economic data reported in the coming weeks to continue to be dire and just plain ugly. Fortunately, the markets are a leading economic indicator. They're good at pricing in developments in real time. As we all know, markets are an auction. For every buyer who thinks they know, there's a seller who thinks they know better. The market is the accumulated knowledge, opinion, and wisdom of every investor around the globe, and they make millions of buy and sell decisions on a daily basis. Its collective intuition can identify trends that don't show up in daily reported data. See, the lessons I've learned over my 46 years as a financial advisor is, first, the world doesn't end very often. And after every crisis, whether it was the savings and loan debacle, the tech bubble, 9/11, or the Great Recession, the economy and the markets always recovered. The second lesson learned is the market is smarter than everybody. And ultimately, it's always right and always confounds the majority opinion of the moment. Hey, April was up 13% for the month. If you use history as a guide, I think the markets are telling us our lives are about to take a turn for the better. Hey, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio that's positioned to win in the current environment? Well, why sit there and wonder when you can know? My son Ryan and I have combined industry experience of over 70 years of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do is pick up the phone and call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you could just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, it's Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.